Lakeshore Drive. Police tell us that someone in a gray car just pulled up right alongside that man's car on Lakeshore Drive, right near Soldier Field, and then someone in that gray car started shooting, and that man was shot right in the face. The people in that car did get away. He was able to go to Rush Hospital, then he was transferred over to Stroger. Right now, again, he is in critical condition. We're also